It tells us that make-believe aliens built this place, and that everybody should be really, really afraid because they're going to come back and turn the population to like 500 million or some crazy, strange, oddball thing like that. Because why not? It's like the altar sacrifice. It's supposed to be for like people that died in, I'm not sure if it was maybe like World War I, or I'm guessing by the death dates here, 1918, 1917, like World War I. So this was built by a guy around here for the fallen soldiers in memorandum. What Stonehenge has to do with American soldiers dying, I have no idea. Well, I mean, I guess for sacrifice to war, if they all died in war for like an Illuminati cause or something, then sure, you could consider them a sacrifice. If their purpose was something like that, I mean, I don't. It's an odd thing to even think about. I don't know. How would somebody know something like that? Unless you knew, and then I have a really clear answer, which I don't, because I don't know. Maybe there's a YouTube video on it. Guy that built this place. Daddy. Hey. That gets shaky. Hi. Parker Bear. And here's Sissy Goats. And this odd structure. Cool little stone path.
Thank you. sure how the ones got outside the fence, but we're getting them back in. Stone Ventures during our daycation.
Insert like Celtic music here. Back up to the altar.
It's not supposed to come here at night.